All right, you ready to kick it with Kenny Crumpton?
Let's do it. He's at the fair.
Oh, Kenny Crumpton. You know what, Kenny? In my next life, I want to be you.
I want to be you, Wayne. I want to be you. You're sitting there right next to a beautiful woman.
Oh, that's
true.
Thank
you, Kenny.
That's very true.
Bob is handsome.
That's very true.
Bob is handsome.
Bob is handsome, but...
Because Chris just got mad. Yeah.
Well, you know what? On second thought, I want to be me in my next life.
Yeah. You better start appreciating.
Yeah, yeah. Good call. Well, fortunately, I have a beautiful woman this morning. I'm with Candace Tracy. Good morning, Candace. How are you?
Hi, buddy.
Fair is here.
Fair is here.
Can you believe it? Okay, so opening day today.
Opening day today, 127th annual.
I was about to say, over 120 years old. Always an exciting day, the opening day of the fair. We know it's going to come every day, but just like opening day in baseball, it's still fun and exciting, isn't it?
It is, and we're really looking forward to the week. The weather's supposed to hold up for us, so we're looking to a great fair week.
Yeah, I love it. And looking down the midway here, you see all the lights, all the rides. I mean, always a popular part of the fair, isn't it?
It is, and Kenny, gates open today at 12 noon, and then we open at 12 noon the rest of the week. We're actually open at 12 noon every day except for Saturday morning when we open at 10 a.m.
Okay.
And we're ready to rock and roll with rides and strolling midway acts and great stuff in the grandstand, including the harness horse race action today.
Huh.
We've got 10 races with over $122,000 in purse money, Kenny, this year.
That's a big purse.
It's a big purse.
It's a big purse. Well, when we come back, lots to preview, lots to show. Going to be a very fun morning. 127th year
yes.
for the Cuyahoga County Fair. Wow. All right. Back to you guys in the studio.